Live from the landfill, it's Trash Talk with Tuna Can and Milk Jug. Tonight's guest, a kindergarten art project. And here they are.
Welcome to the show, everybody. This is Trash Talk. I am Tuna Can, and this is my good friend Milk Jug, aka DJ Dreams. And hey, I know you're excited for today's show, Milk Jug. What the heck is going on over there?
This is my new dance light for my DJ booth.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, when I turn it on, that's the signal that a party has started.
That's the signal, huh?
Yeah, the signal to let everyone know.
Gotta have that signal, right? You wanna give it a test drive here? Maybe we can kill the lights and then you can signal us when the party has officially begun. How's that sound?
Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's give this bad boy its maiden voyage. Courtney took my speaker back though, so there won't be any music.
That's okay, we can pretend.
Without any music, my DJ booth won't be firing at maximum capacity, so just keep that in mind.
Oh, of course, yeah, we'll keep that in mind. Let's, Terry, can we kill the lights if we can, Terry?
Okay, get ready, it's party time. Oh, damn it!
No, that's fine. No, it's really cool.
No, it's not. It's too small. It's a little dinky light for babies.
No, come on. It looks cool.
This DJ thing is a lot harder than it looks.
Well, you keep at it, bud. You're doing great.
Hey, I found a pen. You want it?
What? Who's that? Who's talking?
You're just going to sit there and let the deals pass you by?
Excuse me. Terry, can you hit the lights?
What?
Oh, it's this guy.
Can we help you?
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just trying to make a living. I find junk and sell it to those in need. I've got this pen here.
Hey, guys.
Oh, wow, that looks great.
Still writes real good. One might wonder how it made it into the landfill in the first place. Well, I've got news for you. I'm the one to wonder, and you can call me the Junker.
I'm DJ Dreams.
Hi, Dreams. You look like the kind of guy...
It's DJ Dreams.
Don't humor this guy. Terry, are we still rolling?
Humor me, please. This pen is for the best.
Well, I really made for everyday use.
Quiet, you. Listen here, DJ. All the great performers need a good tattoo. What do you say?
Oh, yeah, I've always wanted a sick cat. I was thinking about maybe getting a cow. Like, have you seen one of those? Like, if I got a cow, that would be like, it's part of my past, I think. But maybe there's, like, some headphones on the cow. So, like, the cow listens to music. I don't have any of those, but maybe the cow could have some, like a DJ.
Can you do something, please? This isn't part of the... Terry, we're wasting time. We're going to have to bump the guests if this continues.
That's a great idea, DJ Dreams. You're a smart cookie.
Dip cookies in milk, get it?
What's that?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, well, thanks, Mr. Junkman. It was great to have you on.
On what?
We're doing a show here. You interrupted our show.
You want me to come back again with some more stuff?
No.
That'd be a great idea.
No, Jug.
You want the pen?
Yeah, I could use it for all kinds of stuff, like writing sick cats. I could draw treasure maps and make my own DJ flyers.
Terry, I told you we need to hire some security guards.
I can be a security guard.
Welcome back, everyone. We got a special guest tonight, a very special guest.
Should I return it?
What's that?
Should I return the dance light?
Like now?
No. Yeah.
No, man, it's cool. We all really like it. Maybe get a few more of them.
Oh, yeah, like a starscape.
Yeah, just like a starscape.
I don't know, I should probably get some speakers first.
That's not a bad plan.
I'm just trying to make my everyday money, you know?
Sure do. Anyway, our guest tonight is a kindergarten art project, new to landfill. We're just so excited to have him here, so hey, let's bring him out. Welcome to the show, Kindergarten Art Project. We are so happy to have you. Happy. Right. Forgot that was a thing. Call me Artie, by the way. Being happy? You forgot being happy was a thing? Do you have any idea what I've been through? I don't know. Don't answer that. You don't know. Nobody knows. I'm sorry, are you upset with us? I don't know what I am anymore. What I feel. Can I still... feel?
You got something on your mind, Artie?
I knew then. I knew right then that it was over. I was trash. I'd accepted it. We all did. Sitting there in a plastic bag filled with all the other toilet paper rolls. Only question remained. Recycling a trash can. But then it happened. God! There isn't a day that goes by when I wish it didn't.
What happened?
Started getting pulled out one by one from the bag. First a few, then a few more. Then, me. Get slapped on the table like a slab of meat at a butcher shop. Then the brush. The cool paint washing down my breast. My face. Felt good. Felt real good. I could feel something. That kindergartner gave me something I never felt before. What was that?
Yeah, tell us.
It was hope. Oh. Don't let it seduce you. Hope is for fools. I wasn't trash anymore. I was an art project. I had purpose once again. They said that it was impossible for a piece of trash like me. Maybe one got real lucky they could be a hamster tunnel before getting chewed up and crapped out. I was a piece of art now. I could live my life on a table or a desk. In peace. That doesn't sound so bad. That's what I thought. Till art class was over. Paint was dry and I was ready to go home. I got picked up again and shoved into a backpack crumpled down under a lunchbox. All that hope oozing out of me as my sides ripped. I could feel the trash return to my soul. As soon as I got pulled out of that backpack, I knew I wasn't going to make it to the table. And I was right. I was right. And now I'm here. Am I trash? The other toilet paper rolls don't accept me. What am I? Where do I belong? When will I just die? Yeah, that's a great story. Terry, can we get some guests that are not so depressing?
Yeah, this guy's a real downer.